my gosh, so excited. Okay, so we've been talking about prom dress giveaway, right? Happens Saturday, March 9th. And today, look at all these dresses that have been dropped off. Oh my gosh, this one, look at this. It still has the tag on it. Stunning.
Hi.
Yes, please. Could you imagine? And it feels fantastic. I can't even imagine what it would be like to show up in prom in this. Oh my gosh. So gorgeous. So gorgeous.
Okay.
So we're going to unveil some of these other ones.
Okay.
Screams prom. Look, it changes colors. Look at the bottom. Oh my gosh. Look, and then it has cute little cutouts. It's so cute. So prom. Oh my gosh. So cute. This one is adorable. Look at this one. Oh my gosh.
I have no doubt they are.
Stunning. Beautiful. Look at the lace. There's like lace work on here on the back. It's beautiful. Ooh, this is like a, you can't tell. It's not black, it's like a really deep green. It's stunning. Beautiful. Okay, so you can drop off accessories too, because shoes, look at these. Saturday, March 9th. But they need dresses, so they can give dresses away. So you can bring in dresses anytime. The library is open from now until March 8th. So if you have any questions, call the library. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we hope to see you there. And thank you so much for donating and participating. Thank you so much. And all the girls, thank you. It's such a treat to watch them try on dresses like this and get all gussied up. It's gorgeous. So thank you so much. Okay, we love you. Bye.